Can you drive with a nail in your tire? No, it is not recommended to drive with a nail in your tire. Driving with a nail can cause further damage to the tire, leading to a flat tire or a blowout. It is safer to stop driving and have the tire repaired or replaced by a professional. Continuing to drive with a nail in the tire increases the risk of an accident or loss of control.